Okay, Matt and Jack.
Hey, Jeremy.
How's it going?
This is Recore, finally.
Hey, Recore.
Wow. We saw this at E3?
Like last year, I think.
Yeah, a long time ago, dude.
And they showed it again. And now we're playing it.
It was like one of the first, launch videos. What am I talking about? It was like at the Xbox panel. They were like, this and Quantum Break were like the big things.
Yes,
like,
they're both out now.
I'm going to say those are good. Enabled, yep. Advanced options? No. Ooh.
This is like one of their big like first party IPs, right? Where it's like
this is
a new thing that they're coming up with. So
I know nothing about this game. I know
zilch. There's like that weird little robot dog that has a circle.
And the big one. There's like a big Harambe like one.
You have some kind of core and you can move it from machine to machine to machine. And they but I guess there's multiple ones now, because the initial one, it looked like they took one and was moving it around.
It's just it was one, now, and you were recoring it.
Yeah, but now it's like in the last trailer I saw, it was like a bunch of different robots.
Yeah, and I saw that they were like, the yellow core is sneak, the red core is anger.
Which one is Taco?
I don't know. We'll name something Taco.
The brown core is shit. And this is also the first Xbox Play Anywhere game.
Oh,
where if you buy it on the Xbox One, you can also play it on the PC, and I think vice versa.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Ooh, Far Eden.
Far Eden. That sounds like...
I think it's pronounced Fereden.
Oh, well...
Long after the devil, the dust devil plague on Earth.
Oh, well, sorry, Earth.
Earth's dead, yeah.
All right.
What are dust devils?
Earth was actually
dust devils are Eden. Small tornadoes, typically.
Like, so could those destroy the Earth in great enough numbers?
I don't know. I mean, I would see them like in West Texas. You see dust devils.
Yeah.
Hey, you're Ray from Star Trek.
Star Trek.
Yep, Star Trek. You got it right.
Off to a great start.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Is that the dog? It's
over there. Oh, well, I hope not.
All right, Jewel is her name.
But if anyone can set things right. Jewel.
Oh, Jewel.
I knew it would be you.
So are those like robot arms?
Me? Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like she does.
But they're
she's got like some weird exosuit. Yeah.
All right.
For a power
source. Look for a power source.
Follow the plug.
Well, yeah, I would just follow this. You have the sensor? Can I rip this out? It looks like a core.
Mac. Let's track it down. Oh, so it's like Chewbacca. It's like you can understand him, but
We're like BB-8 since you called her Ray earlier.
Whoops. Oh, jeez. Sorry, dog.
Good lord.
You put Yeller down immediately.
Double jump is the thing.
All right. Well, obviously, because it's a,
okay.
Look to your right. What's your right? Your other right.
This?
What is
yes. Nothing.
Nope.
Why'd you call
cheating
me?
It didn't do it.
All right.
Oh, Mac is barking. He's like, bark, bark.
Oh, can Mac double jump too?
Yeah, he can. I'm sure anything I can do, he can do better.
I can do anything better than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
Oh!
What?
Figured that out.
What was that?
See
ya! Fly. That's awesome.
Yeah, you hit a bee while you're in the air.
Ooh.
Speaking of bees, look at that guy. Oh my god!
What's that thing?
I don't know. Is it angry?
You think it.
Oh yep, my goodness!
Angry.
Oh no!
It's the hive. Take out the hive.
Oh yeah, 2 XP. So it's got the Borderlands style like XP pop and everything.
That's pretty cool. I like that. Well, Borderlands also has like the damage pop out.
They don't
have that on this. Oh, little bonus XP. I'm the best. Woohoo! Oh, what am I under? Am I under the shadow of that thing?
That
okay.
Thing.
Oh, you're on a halo.
Oh, wow. Yeah, look at that.
It all rings. Ties in now.
Yeah. So when does Marcus Fenix show up?
Marcus Fenix doesn't show up in Halo. Looks
like the you got to tie in all the stuff.
Well,
on the
that's,
Xbox
you know, Jack, that's that terrifying.
That went right over my head, but I got it now.
Okay. You had to go digging for it like those robots there.
Yeah.
That's fucking scary. Oh, what does this do?
It's a sweet looking thing.
Nothing.
Does he have like a flashlight on? Okay.
Yeah, does he have a flashlight on?
I thought
what?
You were like turning on his face. Flashlight on.
Maybe that's what I was doing.
I
are you gonna
like
spit more shit
just,
at me? Oh. Fuck your bees, alright?
Auto aim.
I love auto aim, dude.
It's the only way I hit anything.
Yep. Okay, so I need to get up there?
Clearly. Follow Mac. Where'd he go?
He's right there.
Oh, he is.
I follow PC, Jack. I'm down.
Follow
this game, this looks pretty big, if I can go everywhere I've seen so far. Lead the way, Mac. I would assume these are like checkpoints, but maybe not.
They're pylons.
Pylons sounds like a checkpoint.
Why did Windows name their little follower thing Mac? Like, you're following Mac the whole fucking time, right?
It's true. Just always behind Mac.
I guess PC wouldn't have been that good.
I would have named him PC, and he would have been super politically correct.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah. PC-3PO.
It's like every minor joke, she says like, hey, maybe you should think about that.
Yeah.
You might offend somebody.
You need to just calm down. All right, okay. a lot of jumping.
A lot of platforming. Whoa, I'm looking forward to that, because I can't wait to play this, and like, platforming is something I love.
Do you love platforming?
I do. I'm like, you know, old school.
You're like the anti-Jeff?
Yeah, I am the anti-Jeff. I play Mario, Banjo-Kazooie, all that shit.
Ooh, that looks bad.
Oh, shoot it.
Looks like this door is missing its power cell bottom.
All right.
Oh, I didn't even see that, dude.
Yeah, there's spiders in the wall.
Yeah,
yeah, dude. I'll just
I'm not
shoot
looking
all.
Forward to spiders in the wall, but...
Combo.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, you're comboing the shit out of this thing.
The dog's losing his mind. It's just like if I had a real dog. Like, oh my god!
Yeah.
Okay. What?
There you are.
Oh, he found something.
Oh!
Let's get you back to
He found a core.
Oh! Look at it! It's adorable! Oh.
That is going way too slow to fly.
That's true. You make a good point.
Is he gonna follow you now?
Like a ceiling fan.
You wanna come with me?
Oh, he's following!
Oh, you're adorable!
Oh, and he was the key.
Oh, now he's gonna have sex right in front of me.
Oh,
oh man. Oh, alright. He just became part of the door.
New
I'll
bestiary
never...
log unlocked.
New bestiary.
It's a Kia copter. Not to be confused with
cool
the Kia made helicopter, but. Oh.
Fuck you. Oh, that thing's.
Oh, it's still alive?
Oh, he's taking shit.
Hey! Give me that! Give me that shit! Alright, I guess it's his now.
Oh, I'm stealing.
No!
They're apparently immortal.
Yeah, shoot the dog.
Come here.
If I can't have him, no one can.
Fuck, where'd he go? Through here? I can't fit.
Yeah, I think you can't.
Oh, did Matt just die?
Oh.
His health's gone.
He's got a heart emoji. He's okay. No, he's
oh my gosh.
Spider web.
That's
pretty
cool,
yeah.
Oh, I'm the best. Yeah, what are you gonna do?
While moving the dash.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, you get
a crushinator.
Got it.
Oh, okay.
Good luck.
Hiya! Oh, God. I had quite a bit of time, apparently.
I know. Maybe after you got through it, just like stays open.
There's a trigger there.
Just defaults up.
Oh, don't.
A weird security
We're okay.
What were those words you just used?
Oh, man. I thought I used up all my boost right there.
It's a classic Jeremyism. Oh.
Whoa.
We've
got the Wonder Woman lasso.
Alright, I extracted that, man.
Good job.
The best.
Yeah.
No!
Oh,
he's dead! Mac!
You killed him!
I got you, buddy.
Oh. Touch.
They turned him off. You should have hit his power button.
I just had to special touch him.
Find many friendly bots in here.
Okay, friendly bots in here. Oh, don't!
Extract him. Instant extract.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Oh, yes!
You ripped his eyeball out!
Give me that!
Yoink.
Oh god.
Oh, you got an achievement.
Oh, got an achievement for it.
Wow. Rapid. That's pretty awesome.
So you have to shoot him a little bit and then he can do the extract.
I couldn't do it.
Oh, it on you.
Yoink.
There it is.
That's awesome. Boop.
Extracted a core from an enemy.
Give me that! Oh.
Is Mac fighting?
Yeah
Mac
like just
fucked him up.
Beating the crap out of him.
Nice. Mac, I wanted that core, right? Those are valuable.
Uh-oh.
What is happening to these spider people?
Uh-oh.
Whoa! Why is he so cool? Also, I'm getting achievements constantly.
Ding. You leveled up a core bot.
Ding. Mac is awesome. Lethal commands.
Ooh.
Press Y when targeting an enemy use Mac's dash ability.
Oh, that's
Mac,
awesome.
Do that to him.
Oh, he punched
I mean,
him.
It didn't blow him up like in the cutscene, but still.
Oh,
really
I really
cool.
wanted his core.
Now you can extract it. There you go.
Give me your core.
So, do you get more for getting the core?
I don't know. I like doing it, though.
Well, he got something showed up on the right side where he, like, collected something.
Oh, pull it.
Extract. Look on the right. Look on the right.
Oh, God. He fights it.
Well, no kidding.
Well, yeah,
you're yanking his brain out.
Ah. So I can only do it when it gives me that command, though. Here, do that to him. Boom!
Nice. Now extract.
Give me it!
Pull it.
Oh, nope. You didn't do it.
Do you have to do, like, some special thing?
I don't know.
There you go.
Interesting.
Acquired common extract red core.
Oh, so the different colors, I guess, like, I guess affect something with it or something like that? Did you get blue?
Oh,
there?
I got
red
core.
Yeah. So it's weird, because when I actually pull on the right stick, it seems to fail more often than when I just don't touch it. Ah!
What if you
I didn't mean to do that.
Make Mac charge. He's got two charges.
Boom, he
there
just did it, dude. I'll do it again. Boom!
Oh, nice combo.
Oh!
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Did you see their I got so many cores from that. You kidding me?
So many cores.
So could you do that to Mac, too? Is that, like, what holds him together? Is that this core thing?
Give me your core.
Rip it out?
Can't do it.
He's like, no.
Please, please, I need that to breathe.
I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets.
I don't know.
They scared me right out of my socket. Oh, I need to find a robot.
Use the canine special ability.
Hold X.
You got the scent, Mac?
Oh, no.
He's like, I don't know what you're talking about right now. You got the scent?
Oh, he's looking. Oh, he's looking. He's gonna sniffing. Up? He's sniffing.
Oh.
No.
Oh, did I actually
just standing
on it. I was standing on exactly where I needed to be.
That's convenient. Oh, he threw it out.
Don't worry. We won't hurt you.
Oh, look at the little robot.
That's okay. I'm
oh, look.
Anyway.
Is there something over here, too?
Oh, it might be, dude.
Hold X.
Hey, you. Come here.
I like that you find it and show Mac where it is so he can
hey,
dig for it.
Hey, you stupid mutt. Dig right.
No.
All right, he's just going to take a shit.
What is he shit like nuts and bolts?
Yeah. He's like Goddard from
yeah, get in there.
Jimmy Neutron.
Yeah. So wait, these aren't anything?
Feel better?
Dig.
No, it might just be like where you blew the shit out of the
dig.
Little robot spiders.
Dig there, you dumb dog.
He's looking.
No, it's not there, I swear.
Nope, nothing.
It's like an airport security.
You have like a little like sand wake behind you when you do that dash.
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh, that's no, really cool, actually. Power source must be close. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh.
I kill it. It's different.
You're playing centipede
yeah,
now.
I was going to say, it looks like a thing from centipede.
It's different. Therefore, I hate
Adam
it.
Sandler.
No, I hate it. All right. Oh, so the higher your combo, the more damage you do.
Corbots are much more
I should have made him charge one of the centipedes.
But we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective.
Ooh, that's
who the fuck is Adams?
All right, so you can mantle on this as well, or clamber, or whatever you want to call it. From that power source. Is that the same thing, mantling and clambering?
I mean, in video games, yeah, pretty much. I'm sure there's some difference in real life that we just don't know about, but.
Because I know people were yelling at me about it. They're like, I keep saying mantle with the clamber.
As far as like Halo goes,
see,
it's always like
red
mantle,
when
right?
I pull, and then it breaks. So
oh,
like,
maybe you're pulling too hard. Like probably just barely pulling.
Oh,
there you go. See that? Oh, gentle. Oh, look, it's got that little dot right there. So I guess you keep it in front of it? Or I don't know.
I don't know what I did there. I'm still figuring that part
out. Good job.
There's something to do with that line. Like, there's, like, dots on the line.
I'm gonna... Will you
give me your fucking shit?
Holy shit.
All right.
That's easy. I get a level 2 core.
Oh, yes. The charge shot does extra damage against shielded enemies. Hold down right bumper to charge the shot and release to fire. This shot can also be used to interrupt some enemies' behaviors.
Ooh.
So experiment, when is the best time? I think immediately.
In college.
Is gonna be the best time. I think I was also supposed to do it to that guy.
You murdered him too quickly.
I just literally stole his brain.
Alright, here we go.
I'm gonna use this charge shot
on something. There. Look, the power
can you like grapple to it? Oh no, something you just gotta like grip going. That off. If we get closer
to it, I bet I can grab it. Oil
I bet I'm supposed to jump down there and have a big fight.
I like that she's having a conversation with a robot.
It just like looks at her like, I can't speak to you, I don't know. what you want from me.
All right, left trigger and right click.
Extract it.
Oh, cutscene.
Oh, you hit the cutscene button.
Yeah.
So much oil.
I'm ripping out the brain of some giant oh, way to go. Dang it. Even I figured out how to do it after a bit.
Bark, bark.
You have a baseball bat for a tail?
L bark.
Bark, 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 bark. Uh-oh. I have angered it.
Shouldn't she be covering her nose, too? Like, isn't that the whole point of having on the,
No, it's just so she gets a nice tan. Like
okay.
Yeah.
Iron Fang.
Well, that looks
good
horrible.
Good luck, dude. I guess we'll have to do
this the hard way. What
yeah?
The hard way?
Yeah? How about why using the charge shot, bitches? Boom!
Oh yeah.
Behavior interrupted. I have put in the
charge him!
Oh, get him.
Oh, he's red now.
Oh, you pissed him off.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, what happened to your behavior?
Slammed into your dog.
What happened to your behavior?
Oh, poor dog, Mac.
Uh-oh. He's charging.
Dude,
nice,
I'm interrupting his behavior like a madman. All right,
so once you get his health below the thing, then that's when he can do that. Oh, that was close. You're getting a little close there.
That's just his dog standing in fire.
Now he's white.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, he's rainbow.
Oh, God.
Stop that.
Oh, he dodged. There you go. He's doing some damage. Oh, you are.
I wanted to charge. I thought he was like doing his charge thing.
Oh,
boy.
Oh, he's being
I went to jump.
Waggle.
That hurt.
Oh, go waggle.
Are you getting close to the line? You're going to be able to extract pretty soon.
Yeah, you can do that again? And not if I interrupt
Express.
You.
Oh,
give me that shit!
All right, now, like...
Come on, pull it.
Oh, there you go. Keep... Yeah.
I like how we finally made Tug of War a video game.
Hey,
there we go!
I figured it out. Gotcha. Oh, that one looks cool.
Oh, it's a disco ball.
He's like, oh, my heart!
My body!
My brain! My grandma gave me that!
Check out this disco ball I got back.
Fuck? Oh, and
it's shrinking?
The fucking Pokeball.
Never seen a core like this before.
Ooh.
Have you, Mac?
All the colors.
All the colors are mixed
together. Mac's dead.
Yeah.
No, Mac. All right. Oh, he's hurt or something. Oh,
come here, boy.
No, me.
Let me see that leg. It's like inside out.
Yeah, I was gonna say, how's he like hurt?
Johnny Five is alive.
Fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler?
No.
Okay.
Why don't you put the super core in him?
Yeah.
All right,
Mac is now,
and now
level 3.
Is he going to be limping the whole time?
Let me see. You limping?
Oh, fuck no.
you're awesome. You're in the best shape I've ever seen.
He leveled up, in fact.
I'm fine.
The core was linked to the local security system.
Well,
I thought the cricket was in the game.
All right, so now you got to find the Millennium Falcon and get off Jakku.
It really looks like Jakku. I'm going to fight the shit out of those.
Ooh, on, what's Mac. That? Yep. Jump with your broken leg.
Collectible?
Home, sweet home.
Oh,
worn lenses.
I think it means shitty lenses. But I'll take more of them. They're everywhere. This planet is just filthy with
pistons.
These. Look at that. There's one. Hidden.
It's just that junker planet.
Wow, is it just like...
You found a secret area.
Oh, yeah?
Look for collectibles.
Okay.
Above the rock.
There's nothing.
Yeah, it's like green shit in that rock.
Oh, there's one over there. That's a long jump.
Dude,
oh, I think I'm
that's
actually
where you were.
I think I'm actually supposed to do this.
No fall damage.
No fall damage, yeah.
Learn that.
Well, you got to
learn that the easy way.
Chell's shoes on.
Well, look at my awesome exoskeleton. Boots. You think a fall is going to hurt this chick?
She's powerful.
Thank you for more worn rivets.
All right, get back up on top of that thing, because I think there was something in that rock. No, turn around. Go where you were.
There was like a green
thing
in that rock up there, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it's breakable or something, maybe.
All right, heading up.
Have Mac charge into it. He'll break his other leg.
Yeah.
Just smash a robot's head against it.
I literally walk back with the head of the dog. Can you still run?
Just rolling around.
All right, so.
So.
Yeah, like right there,
yeah,
some green goo.
Stick your tongue in there.
This is actually where they harvest the slime for the Kids' Choice Awards.
Yeah.
Really? Really in there. Ow. Mac, dig.
Bark, bark.
Go, Goddard.
How
get
much you want to bet that a different kind of robot can break this open?
Oh, probably.
That would make sense.
All right, move along.
The gorilla
up, up.
No audio logs.
There was
I love some audio
there,
logs.
Yeah.
I've been preparing for your launch a long time.
Oh, Jesus.
And your ship finally left Earth.
See, look. See
that one's changing color.
I haven't cried.
That's cool looking.
Your mother died.
I'm gonna give me your heart.
I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already in cryo.
I like that you're fighting while this audio log is on.
Oh, he got me.
Waggle.
Fucking waggle.
Where's Mac? Tell him to do some work.
Yeah, here, Mac. Charge that guy.
He's injured, Jack.
He can still do work.
He can barely walk.
Charge, Jeremy.
Charge him with Mac. There it is.
I mean, use your right. There you go. So if it's red, that's bad.
Yeah.
Red's bad.
Okay.
Sweet. I got it.
It is. It's tug of war.
Oh, red's bad.
Good luck seeing that.
Oh.
I saw it.
There it is.
I got it. Thanks for your fucking heart.
Oh, that was a level 3 core.
Oh. Yes.
You are coring it up.
All of the cores.
Ooh.
Millennium Falcon.
Is that something? The
purple?
Purple.
Yeah, go for it. Figure it out.
Oh, God.
Some spiders. Take out the big one first.
All right, take out the mama.
Oh, it's an arena dungeon. Oh, no, you found an arena dungeon. Got it.
Well,
So this one's got a shield on it.
Oh
shield
my break.
God. You didn't see that one coming, did you? Yeah,
Corp.
Dumb fuck.
Bull.
Oh, it's hard to see from here, but I got it.
Red.
There
you go, yoink.
Dude, level 3 red core. Yes,
did Mac kill the other two?
I think so.
I think he had an episode. Oh no. Charge them.
Mac went ham.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Whoops.
Oh, you got one of them anyway.
Thank you.
That's pretty fucking cool.
That's neat.
Pretty,
level 2 core.
Pretty neat.
All right, check on top for that purple thing.
I really hope after playing No Man's Sky, there is no, like, I'm not going to be have too much inventory. You know what I mean? It's going to be like, oh, you can't carry any more cores.
I also hope this is a good game.
This looks cool.
Audio log.
Where's my achievement? I can't wait to get the audio file achievement. Oh. What am I looking at?
What the fuck is this audio log?
Jesus.
They're connected to the sim language.
Yeah,
the
they're speaking Simlish.
Did you leave Tommy alone with the recorder again? Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck yes.
Load it up.
I like how there's no explanation for that either. Just like, fucking gibberish. Good luck.
Like, oh, we need you to do a little bit more. Okay.
That looks important. Health?
There's a thing over on the left.
Health increased. Yeah. Health increased.
Around you to the left, there's more stuff.
Around me to the left.
Your other left.
My other left.
There you go. Keep going. There, see it? Up on the ledge?
Oh, yeah.
Left.
No. Yeah, that right there.
No, more left. There you go.
Oh, shit.
Jack, you were saying left the whole time. I was looking at the right, trying to find what the fuck you're talking
Jeremy
about.
Jeremy was spinning right, too. There we go.
I thought you were talking about over there.
Oh, but canine valve.
That is to the left.
Oh, canine valves. That must be for you. Alright.
Well, I can't fix your paw till I get to the ship.
Yeah.
Crunch. All right, put that thing in and see what happens.
Okay.
Enter a crawler.
All right.
Oh, you can drive this thing? This core will turn the
power back on. If I can drive this thing, I'll be fucking...
Oh, is that just in the level?
I'll be astounded. I hope I can come back here. I hope it's like...
Achievable.
Yeah, I can come back.
End of the beginning.
Complete the granite steps.
There it is. All right, so this is my crawler. My rifle upgrades... my rifle upgrades automatically when it earns XP from defeating enemies. Okay.
I thought there was an upgrade thing in there too, dude.
Right, yeah. Like, your rifle upgrades can do this, but no, it's like...
No, it just does it whenever you upgrade or kill shit.
Charge shot. Lethal attacks.
There isn't the crawler the name of the thing the Jawas have in Star Wars?
Sandcrawler, yeah.
Yeah. Mm. So this is just Star Wars.
Well, snap people are crazy.
No, he's gimping around again.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, sure. Now you're just faking it to get the fucking parking spots.
I got this disco ball.
Yeah, I saw the handicapped space we were parked in.
Yeah.
Oh, and we've got disco ball.
Whoa. Hey, ho! Rock?
You just put that in your ship without really thinking about it?
Yeah.
That could be anything. That's how you get viruses.
It doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
So it just powered my whole ship and...
Guess
yeah,
so.
Apparently.
So it was nuclear.
Shaky
so
cam.
Wait, does that mean Mac's gonna die eventually? Hey, kiddo. If you get this message, it's just a battery? Go to sleep. Sweet dreams.
If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden.
Like, whatever you do, don't touch this ball. It won't hurt you.
Yeah.
If you put it in a ship, that's how the doomsday begins.
You have every sort of cancer.
Yeah.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan.
It's a sweet chair.
Did you fix my paw yet?
Yeah, this really hurts.
Pylon in the next sector is offline.
Oh, section 512, that's Austin.
Unlock the gate, go over there and check it out.
Oh, let's do that.
She's got some big ass eyeballs.
Yeah. She does.
96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started?
What?
We're the closest maintenance team, right?
You gotta piece together what's going on.
Yeah.
What happened, Dad? Where are you?
Well, if it's 200 years ago, he's probably dead.
Else? Yeah, he's probably dead.
Well, they said something about being frozen or sleeping or something.
Yeah, he said it's been 200 years.
So her father's Master Chief.
Okay, yeah. And then we both need
the
to
nerdy Master Chief.
Yeah.
Petting that dog must be so uncomfortable.
Just metal splinters.
I don't get why you do it either.
New dungeon.
What?
Come on over to the workbench, Mac.
We're
gonna disassemble you, dog.
I'm gonna fix you up. Workbench. There we go. I have to walk back around.
Okay.
This is the workbench. Here, Jewel can research and equip new parts, change loadouts, and upgrade her core bots. So I want core bots. All right, never mind. I'll research because the game told me.
You gotta research how to fix them.
Canine. What?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, gee, you get new legs. New
what
legs.
Is this?
Magic legs.
Oh, I can give him new
Lieutenant
back legs.
Lieutenant Dan, magic legs.
Do I want to spend the requirement? Yes.
We'll get some ice cream right after this.
So it's researched.
Can you do front legs?
Oh, that That
four
went
legs.
Well.
Hind legs.
Achievement.
All you got were four legs, right? Those are four legs.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I think this
that's
is
all,
like
that's
everything.
All the
it's actually just two
everything,
legs.
And then that's, yeah, okay, cool.
Wah, wah.
All right. Core bots. Mac. Level three Mac.
Okay, equip the new part.
Okay.
Four legs part. Change
the
part.
Select the new research part and press A to equip. Okay, so I want these.
Oh, look at that.
Dude, his attack went way up. No, his defense, I guess.
Apply the change.
Save loadout. There he is.
Yay!
Yay! Right. New Mac. Mac is ready to go.
Let's take a look at him.
Where are you? Oh. You have additional blueprints. I'll check them in a second.
Okay, Mac.
Where are you, buddy?
Ready to help.
Look at you! You look like you got a little coat on. Oh my gosh.
Ready to go out in the cold.
The red coats are coming. Bad memory.
Oh, you can stash all your stuff.
Oh, that's good. Cool. I think I accidentally did that. Whoa, look at all those cores,
dude,
man.
You killed a lot of them.
You got 60 of each.
Dude, I need... So, hold on. I want to check this again, because it said I had new blueprints.
It did.
I really want to see if I have some... Oh, my God. Yes, I do.
You got heads. All right, you got plenty.
And a new core, but I don't...
Oh, you need canine valves.
And worn pistons.
You only need one canine valve to get a new head.
And, like, worn SPDR wires.
Oh, yeah, obviously those.
I need a ton of shit. And then I can make them all fucking red. I can make them so red. And then core fusion is interesting. Red fusion will upgrade your core's attack, increasing the damage they deal in combat. Yellow fusion, raising their health. Blue fusion, boosting the recharge rate of their lethal attacks, which I guess is his charge.
Yeah, that's like his charge.
Each time your core bot level up, they can be infused with more fusion energy. So make sure to upgrade your cores with enemy cores and core shards as often as possible.
Oh, okay.
So you can like totally change what your robots look like then.
Yeah, totally.
That's really cool.
Well, I mean, I'm guessing the layout's roughly the same.
So I can upgrade.
Well, yeah, but I just mean, like, as far as, like, how they look on the outside.
So right now he's at 24. He's max 42.
All right. Well, you know what? Let's just...
Fucking energize that shit.
Boom. Now he's 25.
Yes.
Oh, so I guess you have to do it for fives in order to get it to bump up.
Okay, I don't know.
Oh, you have no yellow.
Yeah, see, his max is, like, 42.
You got, see, in the upper right corner, you got 55 reds, 55 blues. So you can upgrade quite a few.
So I'm just going to... Should I just max him out?
Oh. Sure.
Does it take more every time?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Mac the max.
I'm going to make my dog awesome. You will fear my dog.
Dog, dog, dog.
I'm afraid of using all of them right now. Yeah, fuck
yeah, you might like do like one more because you never know.
I'll kill more spiders.
Yeah.
There you go. Boom.
This planet's littered with them. Okay.
It's actually a problem.
Oh my god, yes.
So he's going from 24 to 32.
Jeez.
And 63 to 71.
Nice.
Okay.
All right, Mac.
Locate the offline terraforming platform.
You ready to go, buddy?
I'm a killer machine now.
Achievements.
Stronger and stronger.
40 gamer score.
Jeez.
I gotta check how much gamer score I've gotten so far. That feels like a ton.
150.
It's
yeah.
Pretty right. Good.
How long have we been playing?
Not long.
Yeah, it's not too long. Yeah.
Almost 30 minutes.
Beep boop boop beep boop. Oh, it's just a handprint. I didn't touch any buttons. Now I feel like an idiot.
Oh, then you opened the door.
I did.
Back to
all right,
the
so we're back to the Granite Steps. So it is like an open world.
Kind of. Like you can select the map. Like you move around the map.
I like that.
There's probably like a thing where you restart your ship and then you can go from like, you know, one environment to another.
Red affinity enemies can go berserk, which means they can perform, wow, okay.
Repeatedly perform lethals for a period of time. That sounds bad. I don't like when lethal attacks can be used against me.
You don't?
No. Shut up, crickets! For fuck's sake!
They're performing lethals right now.
Yeah.
They got louder. I know.
God,
dude, my kitten Zipper has a really bad tendency of like talking back to me.
Oh, yeah.
Like he does the equivalent of if you yelled at a little kid and the kid went me 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 me.
So
anytime
he's
I yell
you.
At him, I'm like, hey, like cut the shit. It'll be Cameron like in the next at me. Let's get going. And then he walks away.
All right, find the terraforming platform. Oh, this is where you were.
It is.
I'll get back to attack.
Oh,
I
shit.
I want to see how rough he attacks. Rough.
Wow.
Oh. Ah! Come on. I want your fucking core. You got a good one. You got a good one.
Yeah, take him.
Oh, your dog's on fire.
Oh, he'll be alright.
Oh, I didn't have the option yet. God.
You probably have it now. There you go.
Oh, boy. And then I did the lethal attack to him. I didn't mean to.
Oh, yank.
Oh,
I got it.
There you go.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, fuck you.
You can just distract them right away. Pull back.
Pull.
Give me it.
Yeah.
Just like field day.
Dude, I'm gonna make you so awesome, Mac. You don't even understand. Because you're a dumb dog.
Right now. Yeah, all right. Wow, he's yanked that one right out.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can upgrade your yanker.
I hope.
That'd be nice.
Upgrade my yanker when I was younger.
Why do you see my yanker? All right. Yeah, see, these gotta be something.
Yeah, gotta...
They look too cool to not be something.
There's the crawler gate.
Oh, well, how did I miss it?
You think you can jump on that thing?
That?
Send Mac to do it.
Mac, go up there. Go up there, pal.
No, like, jump on the thing. Yeah.
This thing?
Yeah.
Ow! Ow!
Why'd you do that
Jack
for?
Told you to do that.
Ow!
Oh, terrible idea.
It hurt.
Wasn't me.
All right.
Okay, shove your thing in there.
Or, I mean, I'll just put my hand on it.
Oh, okay.
There we go. I've learned.
And we're in!
Oh, that was so easy, Mac. Why didn't you think of that?
Easy,
dumb mutt.
I don't have hands.
I don't. I cannot think.
It's like his face turns into a hand and she shoves it on.
Yeah.
There.
Are you happy, Mac?
I don't feel emotion. I am a robot.
I am programmed to bark, bark, bark. The higher the core quality of an enemy, the better loot it will drop when defeated.
Ooh.
So is it dropping loot when I rip the core out, or is the core just the loot?
I guess so. I thought the core was the loot. Yeah. But
I wonder if you destroy it if it'll drop other stuff.
Because some of them did. When I blew them up, there was things on the ground.
So maybe yanking the core, you're not getting the normal loot out of it.
Let me just try to kill the next
one. Well, who knows? I mean, you still might be getting some shit, because I know you killed those things while yanking the core out of them earlier, and they did drop stuff.
Huh.
So, yeah.
It's just a random chance. Yellow affinity enemies can reboot. Allows them to recharge their life bar. Ooh, that sounds not good.
Don't do that.
Far Eden was the closest planet. Shut up.
Who's talking?
But it was far.
It's my dad and my brain.
Your brain dead.
Your brain dead, yeah. I want to find out he doesn't actually exist. She just made him up.
I'm just going to kill this one.
He did drop shit.
Oh, yeah. So he dropped some pistons.
Oh, I need this guy, though. He's got a yellow core. Yes, a yellow corp. Oh my god.
You're on fire.
Dash to extinguish.
Oh,
shield break.
You're on fire.
Ow.
She was totally fine being on fire for a while.
Dash.
Still on fire.
Dash.
Still on fire.
No, I'm not. Oh, I didn't mean to do what I'm doing. I wanted his core, and then I just fucking lost. Hey, did you
pick
that up?
You got pistons,
though. It's like, what? I don't know.
Was you?
That sand getting everywhere.
It did. Oh my god.
So much stuff.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
ton
make
of
you
shit
so
here.
Cool, Mac.
You need canine stuff. Rivets.
Oh, there it is. Canine valves.
Okay.
Ooh, oh, you're
can you get over there? Oop.
Ooh.
It's like a pro. Like a pro. Oh, that's not what happened, but okay.
Mac's like, what's up?
Yeah.
Sup, bitches?
I was always up here.
I like that this is rendered in game, though, so he changes.
Yeah.
But it looks horrifying.
It's totally grounded.
It really drives me nuts that her thing isn't pulled over her nose.
Yeah.
It makes no point.
She'll just keep sneezing like I'm sneezing.
Yeah. The whole idea is to cover your holes.
You make a great point.
That's true. You gotta cover your holes, man.
Look at the fucking face on this pylon.
Whoa.
Don't go in me.
That does not look
great. What are you doing? I fell.
It's a Reaper doomsday device.
If that's what the Reapers looked like, it would have been such a different game. They had dumb googly eyes.
That structure is the pylon's control center.
Obviously.
Or what's left of it.
You don't know what you're talking about, Jewel.
I want you to get one of those, the monkey bot or whatever I saw in the trailer.
Yeah, the big ones?
Great.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it looks like you had room for about five different things.
The Haram bot.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, they're shooting a Mac.
Are we done?
Nope.
Are we done here?
Mac's fine with it.
The dust flies.
Ooh, what was that in the distance?
From a distance.
I think it's just
probably
a spider. I think it's a
spider,
yeah. This planet seems to have a lot of those.
It's weird for a desert to have a ton of spiders.
Oh, you get a lot of
Oh, wait, no.
They don't look like any I've ever seen.
Oh, he's a shield.
Oh, he's got a shield.
Yeah.
Like
I got a shield breaker. Boom!
Oh, broken shield.
Get fucking no!
Oh!
Dash!
Ah! Get away! No, I want your core.
Oh god! Oh no!
Oh,
Mac killed
Mac,
him.
Mac decided
Mac
I didn't need
him.
It.
Someone must have. Were you picking up like core fragments or something like that? I see little red stuff that you're picking up.
I think these.
I think they're like look like shards to me. I don't know.
Maybe they're shards. I wanted to climb up there though. Can I just get up here?
Oh!
Yes.
Mantle.
There we go. Oof. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Yes, I can.
Who put those up there?
I don't know, but
he's like, oh, I'm going to leave these floating boxes right here.
Someone
right
might
here.
Find these floating boxes.
And your dog's going to be so awesome.
I wonder if I'm supposed to go this way.
We'll follow the green square.
Look at all this
so much
though,
shit,
dude. Fuck, Lord. I can make Mac awesome.
Dog's attacking. Dog's attacking.
The robot fairy just left
dog,
you all
why?
This stuff.
Dog, stop.
He stopped attacking.
All right.
I think, like, you were near the attack zone, so the dog, like, wanted to fight.
Bad dog.
You got a new dungeon.
New dungeon?
Oh.
Ah!
You're gonna encounter, like, a level 10 something pretty soon, I'm pretty sure. Like, you're gonna stumble across something by accident.
Yeah?
Yeah, then you'll have to, like, go backtrack or some shit.
There you go. Gentle, gentle.
No.
Oh, gentle.
I like how Max beating the shit out of it while
Max
you're ripping
really
the core out.
Kicking his ass. So it looks like, yeah, I don't get parts if I rip the core out.
Okay.
So we gotta decide what we need more, core or
well,
parts.
You need yellows. You have no yellows. Or you only have, like, one yellows.
Yeah. One yellows. All right, cool. There we go.
There's more parts back over there.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, let's,
okay.
Yeah.
Well, I was just, yeah.
Let okay, you know. That can't jump up there.
Can you jump up there?
The game said no.
Down on the bottom, there's stuff.
Whoa. Why? Oh, I think
that
was just Mac making a racket.
Smashing into shit.
Cool. There's some more parts. And you know what? Real quick, let's just snag these two. I really just want to make. I want to make.
You're
going
to upgrade that shit. So good. He'll be able to fly by the end of this.
Oh, storm's getting bad.
Whoa.
If only she covered her nose, the storm
would
be
better. She's like, a storm's getting bad. It's all up there.
It's all in my nostrils. Don't know. If only there's a way to prevent this.
Max scared me.
Once the pylons were up and
that's dusty. I want this.
Put your
it
hand
looks
on it.
Important.
Push the button.
Nope.
No.
Can't do it yet.
Can I not do it while the...
You got your hand guarding your nose.
Yeah. You have to use that hand.
I have to use it to block my nose. What?
Bark, bark.
You don't have lungs. All right?
Bark, bark.
Shut up.
Oh, there's
maybe
green
someone
circle.
Made me lungs. What the fuck?
And it died off real
it
quick.
It died really
well,
quick.
You walked into a thing. Oh, dog.
Oh, dog. Oh, wait.
Insert dog.
Wait.
Oh, so this must be a dungeon. So you need a level 3 dog.
I have what you need. In you go.
Then it tells you like all the treasure and shit that's in there too, so.
It did.
Thank you, Cortana.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah!
Alright, so I say
a
we
dungeon.
Do- We do this dungeon and call it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that
sounds
be good.
Pylon 512, the area code of Austin, Texas.
So, it sounds like dungeons might be optional, like, in the future. This one, I think you have to do.
Yeah.
It looks like you discovered a ton on your way over here, so it's like...
I wonder if you can, like, do it over and over again.
Maybe, yeah.
Like, farm the dungeon?
Fire the rifle in short bursts to stay accurate.
That would be cool.
Holding right trigger for too long will cause most shots to miss. Well, we wouldn't want that to happen.
Mm-mm.
Now, would we?
No, we would not, Pylon 512.
That's divisible by something, probably.
That is how math works.
Yeah.
Everything's divisible
two?
By something.
It's not divisible
except
by three,
one.
I can tell you that.
That's true.
Yeah. If the sum of the digits was divisible by three. No, it's not. Sum of the digits is 8, and that's not divisible by
3,
so therefore it's not divisible by 3.
Okay.
Feels good to get out of that storm.
Here we go.
All right, like the crystal cave over here.
Something scared me.
Nope,
I got an achievement! That's what scared me.
You found an achievement.
I also choked while saying that. Okay.
Determine why Pylon 512 is offline.
This place is cool. Why don't we just take all these crystals? I bet this is worth a ton.
Look for Atheon if you can.
Yeah, it really does look a lot like that.
Just like the one in our car.
I'm just going through as many games as I can.
Well, it's not sponsored, so who gives a shit?
Like there's something stuck in the memory buffer.
Huh.
A, B, C, D, O.
Oh.
I
want your soul.
Alright, let's stand on that.
Oh, who are you?
Dude, it's Clank.
Who are
whoa,
you?
It's our ninja!
What?
How dare he say that? That offends me.
You kiss your mother with that face?
What's your name?
Violet.
God. I like how you did suddenly know, too.
V10LT?
Ah.
You're the one locking down the transfer plate.
Oh, this is awesome.
Why?
I want one of these.
The revolution?
Come here. Come with me. Be mine.
Yeah.
extract.
Revolution.
Give me your core. I want a violet core.
You didn't have a core, did it?
Robot.
Oh, robot.
Ah. Ow. Something bit me.
It bit me.
Going back to Forrest Gump.
Yeah.
It got him a bit, me.
Nope.
Oh. Okay.
Kill it.
We good?
Push that button.
Don't like spiders.
I hate spiders.
Spiders are not great. They're not awesome.
So tiny.
Yeah,
gravity
I hate the fact
doesn't affect them.
It's true. I hate that they're like up poisonous there. And shit too, and all that control. Tininess. Come on, Mac.
Yeah, right. Mac.
Mac, you do everything. I'm gonna take the credit. Oh, look at that
Come
one.
On, Mac, let's shove your head in this thing.
Get onto the pyramid.
All
right. There you go.
Here's this thing I found. Yep. Let's just shove it in more stuff, see what happens.
Bam! Wait, it's not gonna keep it, right?
No, you get back.
Huh. I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Well, damn it.
All right, let's reboot
no,
some
it couldn't
shit.
Be that easy.
Though that looks bad over there.
Yep.
I'll go,
looks like you're gonna go
it's
up
like
security
first. Bots.
Yeah, I'll go up first. I'll go the direction it wants me to. There's also something over there. I think that might be a
go
secret.
Go up and then fly over
that
to it.
That might be a secret, yeah. Might be some hidden treasure.
Yeah, jump like right there.
Can you get on
can
that
you
thing?
Yeah.
Why not?
Nope.
Because nope. There's a wall.
Sure can. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Was just, oh.
It does.
I kind of hate that Mac's blue because I just assumed that was Mac.
Right?
Rip it out.
Give me your shit.
Oh, gentle. Gentle.
No, bullet. Coax it bullet. In. Got it.
There you go.
I assume as those enemies get a higher level, that's going to get more annoying.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Can I just make it up here? Come on.
Nope.
Oh. That does look like. See, look.
Oh, yeah. I could totally
I bet you
see
end
that.
Up over there and have to jump back. That's
yeah.
Probably like where you
yeah,
finish.
You're probably right. I just want there to be secrets. I love secrets.
So we have to start the Genesis machine to get the Terminators to go back in time.
Right. All
right. That's the secret subplot for the whole game, actually.
Oh,
you're,
boy.
You're actually Sarah Connor.
Friendly.
I would
charge
shoot it.
It.
Yeah, there's a shield there.
Perfect.
Well, never mind. Must be friendly.
Hey, pal. All right.
Yeah, it's okay.
Why did you fire at me? I must destroy you now.
Say, oh, sure. Just because I'm red, you judge me. Oh, God.
Oh, look. This door has some sort of color-coded lock on it.
See, I'm a key.
Yeah.
You right. Need me now, huh?
What is it, boy?
Oh, dude, what?
That one needed to die.
Yeah.
Don't forget, tell him to dig stuff.
Oh, yeah, oh, dig.
You got the scent, Mac?
No, there's nothing here.
Just because you remember
oh,
it.
Oh, he found something.
Did he?
Oh, maybe not.
Nope.
Nope, nothing here.
This is cool.
Is there...
Is there anything in
maybe you can, like, shoot the crystals or something?
I don't know.
Ow! Oh, or the boxes. Yes,
the boxes.
That's what I meant. Yeah, you see, like, those shards and shit? Yeah, those.
Yeah, you're getting shards.
Do those make a core, maybe?
I'm charging him.
Oh.
They're going into him.
Oh, that's cool.
All right, so, well, we learned something today.
Oh.
Huh.
Red firing mode. That's what it is, so.
Jack, you were right the whole time.
Are you switching? Did he switch to red fire mode?
Oh, I tried. Oh, God.
Dude, you
oh,
are
God.
Fucking
oh,
on
oh,
fire.
God,
wow, you are just running
red fire mode, dude.
All right, we're
yeah.
Back. Okay, so,
like 20 minutes later.
So we may have missed something.
Yeah,
Jeremy.
we probably cut out a lot of what just happened there. We were trying to figure out how to switch our gun for a really long time. I don't fully blame ourselves for this.
I blame you.
But yeah. In this room, there's this chest which you can walk up to.
This is open.
And open.
You shot everything else in the room, to be fair.
Look at that.
Man.
And there's a red affinity rifle upgrade, and now...
I can hit right on the D-pad.
We can
hey,
switch
you
right.
Hey,
hey,
you got an achievement.
So
yeah.
There you go. There's your achievement
fucking
guide for
stupid.
Color Cannon. Tune in to Achievement Hunter for more tips, tricks.
charge
it. Charge
it?
Yeah.
Oh,
no. It's
I'm the best.
Good enough.
I'm a winner.
Wait, what was the other one, then? What, there was one up top.
I think it opens the
probably
door back, because
yeah,
the door back was closed now.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, a rainbow.
Ooh, it's
oh,
so pretty.
Wow. Oh, my.
This is your reward
prism.
For sucking.
All right, so now I know there's chests that you can open.
Whoa.
They probably could have told you that earlier, in fairness. Like, that was the first one that we saw, and you didn't know to do anything with it, so.
Like, I wonder if there's any reason to turn off the red core. You know what I mean? Like, is it using up cores?
Maybe?
You have power in the upper right. Oh, you're just collecting that power stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this room?
There's the core.
There it is!
You just have to unlock that core socket.
Ooh, right in the core socket.
Mm.
This right. pressure plate must be linked to the socket.
Yep.
That's what you would
but
think.
But it's missing power. Cells.
Time to get some power cells.
Fuck you.
There's one.
Hi, buddy.
I know where you belong. Oh, cellbot.
It's like all the keys are like happy little keys. Mm, okay.
Yeah,
I'll
like,
do that.
Oh, all right.
I am a key.
Come on.
Come on, plug yourself in, buddy.
I'll live here for the rest of my life.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of cellbots I need.
Oh, man.
Oh, you're not Jesus. A cellbot. Oh,
red,
wait.
Red shot him.
Red.
So that might be like the thing, like the blue ones are probably like strong against red or something like that.
Ah.
Oh, you got attacked.
Oh god, I tried to jump. Tried to jump.
Dash to extinguish fire. Yeah, I'll see that's not doing okay, yeah, I was doing 48, then you switched and you did 63, so. So white on blue and red on red.
Attack!
Tired of this red on red violence. Oh, pull it in.
Alright.
Good job.
Thank you, puppy.
Yeah.
Ooh, canine belt.
I have plenty of stuff to like upgrade all the shit on him too. I took a look at the blueprints. Oh,
you got a key.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, he just showed up.
Hello. Where'd you come from?
I was like watching from the other. You kill all the wolves. Thanks.
I'm scared.
I'll go sit in that thing now.
Look for chests that you can open.
Yeah. Always look for the chests. You never know. Nope, nothing over here.
Can you get more than one of those things to follow you?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I don't know.
Well, as of now, we have one.
There's six. You already have one jammed in there, so five more.
Well, I don't want to put him in yet,
because
I do want to see if I can get more than one.
Nice. Some good platforming there. Shortcut. Good job.
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, boost rings.
Oh. Ringer core bites.
Dude, you can be like
left.
Sonic.
Yeah, make sure.
That's a health upgrade.
Nice.
I'll take that.
Did he shoot a chest?
I'm looking. Nothing
no,
I can
it'd still
open.
Be there, Jack.
Whoa, turn around.
I'm turning around.
Can you open that crystal?
Look in the corner on the left side. Okay, maybe the bot went back there, like to your left, further left, spin around. Okay, yeah, the bot must have, like, he wedged himself in that corner. I thought he was one hidden in there.
Huh?
Boost!
Nope. All right. So.
Interesting.
It must be like whenever you go
through
the ring, you get
continually
boost,
I guess.
Yeah.
All right.
It's like a charge for your boost. Okay.
Or it says you can also double jump. Pass through ringers, recharge boost and double jump. So you can
Use
both. There you go.
Wow, that's like a lot of jumps right there.
There's another one.
Yay!
Oh, hello.
All right, so you got two.
I'm gonna have a little troop. I'm so excited. Oh, there's gonna be bad guys in here, definitely.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, you can tell.
That's a chest I can open.
Good thing we learned this.
Like all these boxes have two categories: things you can shoot, things you can open.
Oh, you got some hind legs.
Oh yes, I can make his hind legs white now. Not that that's better than anything. I'm just saying. Okay.
Follow it around.
All right. Up another key. Hey-o.
Come on, guys. This is awesome.
So you need. Five more total. You got three with you.
So, it looks like the one up there.
There is.
Yep.
Oh, there we go.
I got they were like completely destroyed before you got near them, and they're like, okay, well, I guess I'm here.
Oh boy, that's a long jump.
You crossed the way. Can you go maybe around?
It looks like I might be able to get there from there.
Yeah.
But I'll go for it.
Nope.
Not quite.
Ugh.
Looks like I'm
Mac. I was down here already.
Oh yeah, you can go to the right. Yeah. Go up and go right, jump off that thing.
Can you get onto that thing up there?
This lip?
Yeah, oh there you go.
I can.
There he is. On a chest that you can open.
You got the set, Mac? Whoops.
Or not.
No, yeah, nope. It's just a box.
It looks like it, Jack.
Looked like a chest to me, but I would guess right, around the corner is probably another
is
thing.
Is this enough?
Follow that around. Yeah, there you go.
There.
They usually hide stuff. Okay.
Nothing.
Nope, nothing.
All right,
there.
Come on, guys.
Yank all your keys, put them in there.
All right, plug
are they all going to go at the same time or one at a time, you think?
I think they're all just going to go. Yes!
Look at them going.
Sweet. Well, that was awesome. Thank you, Jewel. I know how to do my job.
Extract the core, Jewel.
Oh.
All right. Oh, oh, not too high.
Why is that thing pulling back on you? There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, oh, you're leveling up. Two more to go. Max 5 and Jewel is now level 5.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. So now we just got to go through that.
Wait, turn around.
Yeah.
You go, is there a door to go through?
No.
Turn around. Turn around. Look at the door you just pulled the thing out of.
Is
that a door?
Is there a thing on top of it?
Oh, there is actually.
Can I get on that? Is this gonna light me on fire?
No, I just made like a platform.
Oh, a chest.
Oh, look at that.
See?
Yeah, good CJ.
Gotta pay attention to that stuff.
We'd hate to miss something.
You got some salty dogs. White salty dogs.
Oh, yes. I'm so happy I'm gonna blow up all of this stuff. I don't really know what these do.
What, those like weird,
it's like
they look
it's
like the thing from
money.
Transformers.
Yeah, yeah, 1065 monies.
They all spark. That's what they look like.
Like, yeah. Now I have 1080, so I guess just.
Maybe buy stuff with it?
Yeah, I would assume.
If only there are more crystals you could pick up.
I know.
Somewhere.
Dude, on this planet, crystals are just not valuable.
Like if you were in a cave of crystals. Blue. Shoot blue enemies with red charge shot won't do extra damage, but does have a chance of causing burn effect. Oh.
Oh, yeah, because a charge shot like this.
Whoa. You just fire a fucking fireball. That's cool.
Yoink.
Thank
you.
Great, dude.
Thank you for that.
Hey, there's a cricket in the room.
There is. There's a couple. Hey, pal.
What is that? Wait. Shoot that.
Yeah, see, that's what I was wondering.
Maybe like opens a door in here that's like hidden, or
yeah, because I was curious about that before.
He yelled at me. He went. Mm-hmm.
That's what Violet said. Oh, that might be what it did. It might have opened that.
Okay.
Oh, is that door okay? So
they gotta shoot their things.
Sweet.
There you go.
Figured that puzzle out. Yes, I did.
It's quite a puzzler. There's three of them. What do I do?
I'm like, I want to change back to the normal shot a lot.
That's a chest.
Yep, sure is.
Don't mind if I do.
What do I got? Some blueprints and shit?
Get face. Whoa.
Wow dude. Supply cache unlocked.
Some blue fusion.
Dude,
I'll take that. Yes.
Crickets are excited.
Oh, yeah. You
Crickets
tell.
Are like, did he find the supply cache? Dude, I fucking saw it. I've been so excited for this game.
Can't believe you missed that chest earlier, but whatever. Dude, the burning thing does look really cool on though. It might be better for the blue ones.
Yeah,
like if it'll burn them. I don't know if it'll do it.
Whoops, didn't mean to do that.
Not gonna work.
Get caught!
Achievement!
Wow.
Matched. Kill an enemy by color matching. That was your first one?
I guess.
There's no way. Well, no, he didn't kill those enemies earlier, remember?
Oh, I guess not.
Yeah.
You're shooting white on red.
Oh. Well, white affects everything equally, right?
Red on red does more damage.
Red on red.
There you go. Look at that. It's doing 105.
Yeah,
look at it spitting out red,
wow,
red
dude.
Things.
You are hurting, man.
Whoa. Oh, my goodness. I am hurting, huh?
Do you just heal in between fights?
I don't know. Yep,
oh, yeah,
I do.
Looks like it.
Cool. That's good to know. Ooh, something's up there. Door.
The fucking dog.
Up.
Oh!
Hey!
Switch red. There you go. I don't think that, like, charges you anymore, so I think might as well use it.
Might as well just use it when it can. Well,
what's
look
this?
What I found.
Oh, there's a pad.
Step on it. Can you tell Mac to stay?
What is that doing?
Is it opening the door? It might be opening the door over there.
Oh, yeah, it looks like what it...
Seems
can
like a
long...
Can you
make that, though? Yeah.
Oh, almost
close.
Had it.
Very close.
I think it just closed.
No.
Maybe you need to
get,
like, an upgrade for your boost.
Maybe.
Well, there's probably more stuff in there.
Did you hear that?
Room, to your left.
There must be another one of those cores nearby.
Nope, box.
Very similar design.
Boxes and chests, man. This
That's
is a chest.
A chest, yeah.
Oh, is there stuff behind it?
It's like there's a white thing on top for the chest.
It does look like there's something back there, huh?
Oh, salty, dog. Salty dogs.
Yeah, go back around. Can you blast up there or something?
No, it's just kind of there. It's like weird goop.
Yeah, it's goopy. Oh, it's goop. I don't want to step in the goop, man. That's just, I'll never let that down. I want the money.
Your dog
will
tell all your friends,
though.
Like, yeah, goop.
Go back. Wait, before you on. Look, go to the other room you were just in where you opened that chest.
Yeah.
Was there anything further down?
I think it just loops back around. I think it came out a window thing right here. Yeah. Right down to here.
Oh, yeah.
That's where I shot the thing.
So to make sure.
It's true. Wouldn't want to miss another chest.
Dead end.
Core must be around here somewhere.
Oh, dig.
Dig, Mac.
Can you find it?
Bark, bark.
Oh, there it is. It's like right there.
Oh. This looks... No.
It's
here.
Right, it's right here, dude.
Dig. You fucking mutt.
I'm a dumb dog. Hey, found
it. Wow.
Completely on his own.
Oh, who's a smart... Who's a smart dog?
Not you. But that's okay.
Disco ball number two. For never seeing those ever, she's now found three.
You know.
And she isn't reacting the same either. She's like, oh, I guess these are common. Who cares?
That's a chest. When they don't blow up, you know it's something important.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
White child.
White wild?
White wild child. Wow. Look at the head. It's got like coyote
ears.
That looks
awesome.
Sweet. That looks badass.
Your dog might actually look like a dog instead of some weird robotic abomination.
I know. Come on. Oh.
Whoa.
Kill everything.
Yeah. The dog was excited.
Dude, all the money. All the money in the world.
Did you get it?
I got it.
Get the money.
15.
Yep. Blow it up.
Ah!
Those were there the whole time, nice. Just waiting.
They're like, once he grabs that thing,
he's fucked.
Take
when
him
we
out.
Attack.
Take him out.
I don't know if you can get over there yet.
It's definitely a long jump. I want to see if I can... Up.
Oh, you're so close, though.
You think I could make it, or do you think it's just not gonna happen right now?
Maybe try one more time, and then just if you can't do it, you can't do it. I would also maybe open the door first, though, in the
just
event
in
you do make it.
Just in case. All right.
Well, look. Yeah.
All right. Door open.
Okay, so we gotta...
Can you boost jump?
Oh...
Nah.
Can you boost then jump and then?
I think if he boosts,
doesn't
like,
it at all.
If he boosts and goes over the air, I'm pretty sure he loses his boost charge.
Well, like,
I'll
so
say,
yeah.
like, boost into a jump.
Oh, wait, Jack, you might have something here.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought you meant, where it's like he boosts and then jumps in the air.
That might
like
work,
boost
actually.
On the ground and then
and
jump.
Then jump off the boost. Yeah, I think I can do that, actually.
Right, go for it, dude. Oh.
Oh, someone
awesome,
called
it.
Look at you,
Patillo.
Jack.
What have we here? And the door closed behind me. I'm stuck forever.
Just slams in.
White bare bones.
All right.
The door slowly just clams onto your
crushes
dog.
Crushes the dog.
Sweet. Fuck you.
I just want to let... Oh, and did dead.
Oh. That, his whole life led up to that moment.
Yeah. Like, finally, a human that can sit and then...
I want to travel with a human as well, like your lovely dog.
I can be your friend.
All right, sweet.
All right, so you got three of them now.
And then it looks like I still need to go into this area.
Oh, you needed two to go
to
that one.
To unlock that door.
Yeah.
Now I can unlock
two.
This big door. Fuck you, give me money. Okay. Hello. I have all the orbs you need. All
right.
Insert core.
There's two of them in this one. Trust me.
Trust me on this. That one's enough. Oh, cutscene. Uh oh. Oh no. Oh no. It's got a giant wolf thing.
Someone has awakened me from my slumber.
Asshole wants
to
come
and
take my brain.
Well, I wonder if you can keep this thing.
Dude, I hope so.
Skullcracker.
Wow, that was quite an intro for him. There you
Wait,
go.
He's white, so.
Oh, now he's not. Now he's yellow.
Oh, man.
Keep firing.
Yep. I'm gonna break a shield.
Nice, good shield
broken.
Break. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he spit out of blue.
He's summoning more people.
Yeah, whatever. I don't care about that.
You gotta pull out the core to beat it, obviously.
Kill all
those.
Get
him, get him.
Oh, he's white now.
Oh, yes!
Extract. Oh, you can extract it right now. Oh, he's putting up some fight. Oh, he's got like some electric thing coming to
you. Oh, yeah, it's going back. Oh, no!
I got it!
Oh, get it, get it!
Yes!
Wow! Woo!
Take that, you stupid goat!
That was awesome.
He was not too tough for a boss.
Fucking, or maybe I'm
just
awesome.
Stuff on the ground over there. Make dog dig, see if there's anything.
Hey, dog dig! Go on. You can
find it. Oh. Jack, he's not too great at finding stuff. We found it way before
I know,
him.
I need to find stuff. You
got the scent, Mac?
I assume it will glow blue, like it did last time, if it's in this area.
Well, if there's just anything out there.
Mac. I do- he's never found anything that wasn't, like, story-wise, right? Yeah.
Not yet, but maybe that happens later. Alright, cool. So is that it? We head back now?
I think
now?
So, yeah. I think we head back.
Sweet.
We shove all the cores in.
I mean, there's something up there.
What's up on that ledge, yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if I can get up there.
Open. Maybe, like, when you activate the core, it'll open up?
Yeah, maybe.
Because it looks like it opens in a little bit.
All right, that'd be kind of annoying of them to backtrack down here, put the core in,
and
then
jump
come
up.
Back. Okay, I already did.
You want to put the core.
Okay, never mind.
Pay attention, Matt.
Sorry, I forgot. It was so long ago.
Fuck
like,
you.
5 minutes.
Like there's some storage guy who's like, oh, my boxes.
Some fucking vandal.
All right, throw out your things.
There you go. Take it.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
They're all wedged in there.
Bam.
Yeah, there you go. Yoink. Well, they could all shrink down into one ball, maybe.
Did I reactivate the pylon?
Well, one, two.
Boom! Fuck yes! I hope it like wakes up the giant thing.
All right, now we have to get Ruby Rod, and we have to have Earth, Fire, Wind, and Water.
All right, I am gonna go over here and take a look if that extended or something.
I mean, I would hope so. Otherwise, it's just like very misleading.
Achievement.
I'll take it.
Terraformer, robots in disguise.
Very
doesn't
misleading.
Look like it. Oh, there is something up there though.
Maybe it looks like you end over there, like you come out that way and drop into it.
Okay, there's a rock over to your left.
Yeah?
You think you can maybe... You see it's like a, that blue
thing?
Yeah. Oh, nope. Guess you can get
wall.
Up there.
Well,
no. I try, I don't know.
It looks like...
Could you shoot with a yellow
cord? It looks
like
you end up there, though, you know?
Yeah, it wants me to go outside right now, which kind of is a shame.
Well, you can come back.
Yeah.
I think I can come back, and I bet if I have, like, yellow affinity at that point, maybe I can open it.
Get some because
I also never got over there.
Oh, yeah, you never did.
Yeah.
That could be, like, a way over there, too. It could, like, snake around to it, but...
Yeah, who knows?
Probably some power boots or something.
That'd be cool. Yeah, that's too
Well,
far.
Once you get the screw attack, you can do the jump.
Oh,
you showed up, you dumb ball!
You should have seen it up there. So many things.
It's great!
I loved it.
So much stuff.
God damn it. Show off.
That's great.
Ah, no! Ah, spiders!
Welcome back!
What the?
All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again?
It's like a teleporter.
Oh.
I feel like this guy's a Nazi.
Oh yeah, he
like,
does have a very
just,
Nazi
no one should
demeanor,
like him. Yeah.
Oh, transfer plates. Okay, so it's fast travel. Got it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right, pal. Sure. Oh, I don't want to talk to you again.
Well, talk to him. See if maybe that is a transfer plate.
What's up, pal? What's up, Violet?
There you go. So shortcuts.
Oh man, shortcut back to the Tyrant's Forge.
And is that is the thing? Yeah, so that's
Wait.
Where you, that's
oh,
the door.
Oh, requirements, though. I'm not level 25, and
oh.
I don't have.
We'll go.
So,
scroll
these are other
things.
Dungeons.
Oh, okay.
Scroll over to that's down.
That's
my
your
crawler.
Ship, right?
How much is that?
I can't actually click it. I think it's just showing me a map.
You might have to unlock other things there first, anyway.
Yeah.
It's like, because that's the first plate we've seen, so.
And, like, the objective is return to the surface. I think it just really wants me to just step outside so I can see the pylon power up.
Yeah.
All right, we did it. We beat the dungeon.
Nice.
We did.
I want to see the pylon power up, and we'll call that a video. I just want to see what that thing looks like when it's actually activated.
Yeah.
Because it looks so fucking goofy when it's not.
It's like, I forgot how dumb it was while we were in there.
I don't feel well.
Lonely basin. We got to find the basin and girlfriend.
What are the chances that the red eye things turn green?
I'm going to say pretty good. I'm going to give you like an 80% chance.
Yeah. I'll go for blue. I think blue might be what it'll do. I haven't seen green yet.
The white marker on an enemy's life bar denotes how weak the core needs to become in order to successfully
extract. That's the little marks on the health.
If an enemy is distracted by another target, it will let its guard down and allow a chance for early extraction.
Ooh.
Oh, so that's why I can immediately rip them out sometimes.
Yeah. I do like how if you have like the thing on the core already and your dog kills it, you just go ahead and rip it in.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
When a down-friendly core bot will eventually get up on its own, reviving will reactivate it sooner, as well as refill all of its lethals and health.
Okay. Hear that, Cricket?
That's my favorite part of the game.
I'm gonna revive you. Prismatic core. All right, something.
There you go.
Oh yes!
Oh my god!
It looks blue.
It does look pretty blue.
Hello.
I am the pylon.
Look, Mac. The storm moved around a whole bunch of sand.
Oh, wow. More stuff. That's convenient.
Beep, boop, 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 beep.
I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate.
Oh.
The storm must have been blocking its signal.
Oh, shit.
Shut up.
We better go check it out.
Don't make me get the shock collar.
But he's like over there.
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, dude. Damn it.
Victor.
Victor, no!
Jesus.
Victor!
Oh, he's got monkey bots!
Yeah, gorilla people.
Wow.
He's like Saturn on his fucking little...
Whoa, he's got
a
black core.
Dude, that is awesome.
That's pretty cool. All right, sweet. The sands have shifted, revealing new adventures. You are now free to explore, collect, and upgrade. So that's the beginning of the game right there.
Oh, there's another thing.
There's the transfer plate. Hi, Violet.
Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts.
All right.
There it is!
Well, should we go make should we upgrade Mac?
Should we make Super Mac?
Yeah.
All right, let's make Super Mac.
Let's see what Mac can make.
Get away! Ow! Ow!
You're on fire. Extinguish.
Oh, extinguish. Oh, nah.
You're bad at noticing.
I'm real bad at noticing when I'm on fire.
All right, let's use the Mac. The transfer plate to go back to Mac.
Not a problem. I think most people would have.
Whoa!
Yeah, I'm with you. He seems very Nazi-ish.
Right?
He said, "You got it." You hear that? He's like, "You got it!" Achievement!
Choose a transfer plate.
Rolling in.
Let's do this, Violet. You used a fast travel station.
That's awesome.
I like that they don't even try to hide it. It's like, yeah, this is fast travel. Yeah, these are dungeons. Like, they just throw the plate, like, yeah, okay. No, we're not going to name them from the fans. It's just, no, it's a dungeon.
Well, while that's loading,
you know what a dungeon is.
Are we looking at the achievement list?
270. Look, I almost have a combo of 20. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing.
Oh, man, you must have got to 19.
Damn it.
Yeah, you literally got to 19.
And then extract 25 cores. Almost there.
Where they have those achievements
stack
for combos.
Combo
and shit.
40.
50 cores, 20 instants.
Max out the energy rifle, max out a core bot to level 30, 100 cores.
10 parts.
They don't look that bad.
No, wait, where is it?
You gotta find a logbook. All the logbooks.
Oops.
What'd you do? Oh, there you go.
All right, let's get you geared up, Mac.
Oh, so as soon as I come in here, it automatically transfers.
Oh, nice.
Sweet.
Okay,
I like that. Oh, my gosh, I'm gonna make you awesome. Where's the workbench? There it is.
All right,
what is that head right there?
All right.
Blueprints.
Oh, blueprints, yeah.
Okay, wow, you got a bunch now.
You did. You got that, like...
Okay, so...
Get the cool head. Yeah, there you go.
There it is.
All right, wait. Let's see, wait.
Nope. Okay.
All right, so you have to use the blueprint first and then figure it out, or...?
Yeah, blueprint first, and then once it's completed, I can build it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It just costs, like, a little bit of money to equip it.
So what is this RNG up there? So does random number generator for something. I wonder what that's for.
It says so I do four.
Oh, there's set bonuses too.
Four
white salty
attacks,
dog, you get 15% health upgrade.
And this one is
20. Is that if you have the whole set on though?
Yeah.
Okay.
RNG, random number generator?
Yeah, I don't know what that's for exactly. I mean, I guess goodies?
735474. Well, so they're the same, but just spread out over different. Like this one has way higher attack, and this one has way higher defense.
But also you get set bonuses too.
Yeah.
If you have all the salty dogs.
Better help. Oh, like to have all.
Yeah, so
of
if
them
you have all. Like, you, I think you
what's
have all.
What's the head, though?
No,
Wild Child.
Wild Child, okay.
And that's 20 for the RNG.
So do you have.
Let's do the Wild Child.
Okay.
I'm going to up his attack, make his attack insane.
Okay, but now you get all the Wild Child stuff.
Bare bones.
Bare bones. Oh,
5% XP gain.
Whoa.
That's not bad.
But see, this isn't a set.
Yeah, oh, you have to get all the sets. So with that and then the tail, you'll have the set for the wild child.
I like how his tail's a separate part.
Perfect. Well, it's actually, is it his tail or is it the core thing? Like I think it's that core thing.
Oh, it's just an augment.
There you go. Yeah. Salty dog.
There's the wild child right there.
So right there.
That one looks so cool.
All right, so now.
All right. So
you have all of wild child. So now you can.
Go to core bots.
Yep, and then you put it all on him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a mouth. He actually talks.
It's so awesome.
Okay. Oh, and then. Oh. There you go.
There he is.
So you spent money to make your dog look more like a dog.
Oh,
basically.
Look at him.
He does look like a dog. He looks awesome.
He reminds me of those, like, you know, those little robot puppies that they used to have. Like, you could, like, buy them for Christmas and shit like that.
Achievement, of course. You knew that was going to happen.
Dress for success.
A completed part set of any type. Yep.
Sure did.
Up his attack more.
There you go.
Dude, he is getting strong.
And holy shit. Look how many fucking cores I have.
A lot of cores. I bet those shards are all cores, too.
Yeah, dude.
Jeez.
Fuck, man. I can really max this guy. So the higher he levels up, the higher his max gets, I guess?
I guess so,
all right,
yeah,
so I'm just going to back out and look at him. I can upgrade this later.
Let's take a look at him. Where is he?
Oh, my God. Look at him. Oh, he looks awesome.
He's so
he looks
cool.
Flashing and everything.
That's sweet.
Wow, you
look like
badass.
A dog now.
Yay. All right.
No,
he's so happy! He's so happy! He's like an Australian Shepherd. He looks great.
Oh my god, dude. That's badass.
And he's glowing. These LEDs are kicking ass.
You
dude.
Look awesome. This is the coolest thing ever.
All right. Well, this game actually is pretty fun. Yeah.
I am definitely going to play more of this.
All right.
I can't wait to play. It looks great.
That was Recore. Let's watch one, maybe part two, depending on how we split it up. We love you. Bye.
I'm so glad that you're here because I've always wanted to see if you could fly.
To do.
There it is.
Kipper's go.
New running boots. Boosh. Got him.
Kip.
Yeah, so Ryan, what's the quick tutorial on making a Pokeball? Fight a trainer, then buy it.
Ow.
What's up?
And I'm off. What did I just get sucked into? What?
Kippers?
Probably a fight, some kind of hole.
Did I miss? Oh, I missed.
If you get sucked into a glory hole,
good lord.
That's a great glory hole.
Has anyone put a vacuum cleaner on the other side of a glory hole?